we were just discussing, the question still for Darcy is maintaining this extraordinary level that a man ranked 135 in the world currently is playing. And at the moment, there's so much life in the legs and adrenaline pumping through his body. There seems to be no end to it.
He's playing the match of his life. The biggest tournament of the year. It's the 8-time French Open champion.